Hi, thank you for joining me on this meditation. My name is Maveen Kaura. Today we'll be doing a meditation where we'll just be focusing on clearing our mind. The goal will be to just sit still, be still, and focus on being present in the moment. You can focus on your breathing. You can keep your eyes open or eyes closed. If you close your eyes, just focus on, focusing on your breathing. If you keep your eyes open, you can focus on something that is in your room. I have a plant sitting in front of me, so I can also look at the plant if I wish, but I will be closing my eyes to do the meditation. Close your eyes, try not to focus on anything else, or keep your eyes open, like I said, and let's begin a seated meditation for 20 minutes while we just focus on being present in our moment and not allowing thoughts to control us and allowing those same thoughts to take us in a different direction. Let's just focus on being here. As you're meditating, I do apologize for clearing my throat. Hope it doesn't bother you during the meditation. I want to thank you for joining me on this meditation. Unfortunately, I've decided to cut the meditation a little shorter. I have a little bit of tightness in my upper back, which is causing me discomfort from sitting. I will go use my foam roller just to kind of smooth out some of the pain on the left hand side of my body in the back upper here. Probably need a good massage too. Massages have started opening, so it's probably a good idea to maybe get back into those to help loosen up all the muscles from all the sitting that I do all day. I hope you're able to get something from your meditation today. Even if you were not, I apologize, but I do hope you're able to find something for yourself in your thoughts that would have probably come to you to see where you are in your daily thought process and your daily meditation. If you wish, please like the YouTube video, subscribe to the channel, and definitely check out some of the other videos that I've completed on meditations. A lot of them working on affirmation mantras that we can use in our life on a daily basis. Thank you so much, and I hope you have yourself a great day.